In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a sticker effect. I have imported two objects, and duplicated the pumpkin mesh twice. This image was imported as plain, and it was shrink-wrapped on the pumpkin mesh. Please use cycles to render the scene. The pumpkin mesh was imported as FBX, and I'll share download links for both objects in the description below. R and Z to rotate the mesh on the Z axis. Shift D to duplicate, and S to scale. The idea is to cover as much background as possible by using the duplicated meshes. If you don't see this menu item, please activate the Import as Planes add-on. In order for us to create a good shrink-wrap source mesh, we must subdivide the mesh multiple times. Go to Edit Mode, right-click and type S to subdivide it 50 times. Also, please remember to place the source mesh as close as possible to the target mesh. Let's shrink wrap. The sticker effect occurs when we apply the modifier and move the source mesh away from the target mesh only a tiny bit. If we don't apply the shrink wrap modifier, we won't be able to move the source mesh away from the target mesh. Once we get some shadows underneath the source mesh, then it's all done. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.